Hi, we are from Sarposh Foods. We are serving authentic Kashmiri Vazwan at the Big Indian Food Festival. So, Vazwan is a multi-course meal that is served in Kashmir, especially in weddings and in other functions. And the dishes can range from 7 to 72 in number. And we've served about 7 or 8 of them here. Today we have some really interesting things, and Kashmiri Vazwan cannot be cooked at a regular basis at home. The dishes are really specific. You have to pound the mutton, there has to be an appropriate amount of fat to meat content and all of those things. So we have flown in chefs especially from Kashmir who are cooking this food in Bangalore. We have sourced ingredients from Kashmir because you don't get them anywhere else. And we've cooked all of this food and we are serving it here at the Big Indian Food Festival. The response is pretty nice. People are loving our food. They are really loving the taste of Kashmiri food. This is something no one else does. And this is something no one's ever done in Bangalore before. So people absolutely love the concept and they love the food. And apart from that, we're open to orders from people in Bangalore. We can serve them Kashmiri Vazwan anytime, anywhere.
I'm Chitra Uttappa, so one of the founder of Aromas of Cook. So it's been wonderful for us. We are not into retail or we are not into any outlet. So for us, this has been a wonderful event because this is for the first time we are here, and very good walk-in. And yesterday and today we had a killing sales. So the coffee is basically, it's from my own plantation. Yes, of course, we do source from other plantation as well. So we work with small time coffee planters who are not able to sell it. You know, we are helping them in selling their coffee. We are buying coffee for a premium price from them. We are helping the small time growers. We are helping them to promote their coffee. So we buy coffee from many small time farmers from Chikmagalur as well as from Cook.
बहुत अच्छा रिस्पांस है कल लगाया था हम लोगों ने स्टॉल और अब तक तो बहुत अच्छा है रिस्पांस ये इवेंट भी बहुत अच्छा रहा क्योंकि ज़्यादातर ऐसे इवेंट होते हैं ना तो गेट टुगेदर अच्छा ही होता है सो इट्स रियली वेरी गुड इवेंट स्पेशली फॉर फूड लवर्स उनके लिए तो बहुत ही अच्छा है ये हमारी कंपनी का नाम है कि चेजदान है ओके तो ये कॉन्सेप्ट ये है कि वी वॉन्ट टू डिलीवर होम फूड सबके लिए जहाँ भी छोटी पार्टीज या बड़ी पार्टीज होते हैं वहाँ पर वी वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट ऑफ अभी स्टार्टअप है हम लोगों ने इसी साल जनवरी में स्टार्ट किया ये कॉन्सेप्ट एक्चुअली भी हम लोगों ने स्वीट से शुरू किया एक्चुअली जैसे कि इफ़ यू कैन सी एग्जांपल खीर पूरी जामुन सो दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टफ सो प्लानिंग टू एक्सपेंड विथ मोर ऑथेंटिक स्वीट्स जो भी लोकल बैंगलोर टेस्ट है वी वॉन्ट टू इम्प्लीमेंट इट इन द मार्केट सो डायरेक्ट फ्रॉम द किचन टू द कंज्यूमर दैट्स हाउ वी आर प्लानिंग
So yeah, it's first of its kind in the city, in Bangalore, and as far as our research says in the state as well. Buri cuisine, that's what the cuisine is. Actually, the story started where I'm a non-Bora, so I used to taste the food that Rihanna, my business partner, used to get it for us. You know, we are bikers. I proposed to her asking if we can do business with that. She's like, yeah, why not? Never thought about it, and then we started. So it's mainly her who's the brains behind the food and everything that we serve here. Everything is done by Rihanna in the kitchen and all of that. Yeah, everything is Bora special item on a commercial space to taste individually smaller dishes and all that. It's our cafe that you can come to, and we are in JP Nagar. We are in the 7th phase, and we are called Bora Bora Cafe.
Yeah, this is a unique event, I feel. And the arrangements have been really good by the organizers. Thanks to Zakir Bhai and team. And here we have been able to host a wide range of customers. So hope so we get to see more such events. We have good customers, I mean, footfalls. People from all over Bangalore have come. I have a boutique in Pilana Garden, so we are into event management as well.
We have a boutique in Safina Plaza, not boutique, it's stall.
and the event was good.
Hey, hi. Good evening, guys. So, good to be here. We are from Tulita Ahara. So, Sanskrit, it means balanced diet. And our brand is Fish Chain. And other is New Tea, which talks for vegetarian. Fish Chain, seafood is superfood. So, our vision and mission is highly nutritious, protein-rich food at an affordable price. That is what our motto. And you will see our varieties of fish over here. And being part of Bangalore and food festival and shopping festival, it's a good experience. And walk-ins has been pretty good for the last 2 days. We did a good job. It's very good because if you see in the seafood, right, you don't have a restaurant who provides this kind of variety of fish. So today, anybody who walks in, right, he or she can find around 8 to 10 varieties of fish. And that too cooked by our entire team of chef and production and service team. The credit goes to the entire team in keeping it. And other success is the service. We don't make customers wait for a long time. It's going to be 5 minutes delivery time. That's a success. Event has been very good. We had a wonderful experience. A lot of customers are happy with your organization also. And we are also thankful to your team. Thank you.
This event was quite a successful event. We had close to 140 stalls. So we had 40 food stalls. And the cuisines included Kashmiri food, Bahari food. We had Italian food, French food, and all sorts of vegetarian and non-vegetarian food across the depths of India. And we also had close to 100 stalls in flea markets, so which is shopping stalls. We had clothing stalls as well as handicrafts and farmers market as well. So, and the response that we got from the crowd was tremendous. The crowd enjoyed the show. I mean, it was a complete family entertainer. We, apart from the food and the flea market, we also had quite a few events lined up for children. On the first day, which is Saturday, we had a puppet show exclusively organized for the children and their parents. And we had a painting competition and a dance competition. And close to 10 schools from across Bangalore participated in this. And they just loved it. Like I said, we started off in the month of July. That was our first festival, food festival. And then we did it in November. And this is in January. And the reason why we are doing it so many shows back to back is because of the kind of response that we get from the crowd as well as the people who participate in terms of stalls. So yes, we will be doing a couple of shows more every 3 to 4 months in different locations across Bangalore. Most of them, yeah. I mean, in any exhibition, not everybody is happy because the number of stalls which are there. I mean, there are a lot of people who might have similar products, but most of them were quite happy, especially the food people. Since it's a food exhibition, they just loved it. In fact, most of the people have actually they're almost done by the time of 6 to 7 o'clock. They had ran out of food. The response again, I mean, you might have seen it. It was quite tremendous. People just loved it, especially the parents, to see their kids performing on the stage. And we had quite a few, enthralling performances by kids. Kids from the age of 6 to 15 were the ones who were performing. It was just amazing.